Hello, I say, I promise you guys, so I did promise I'll go do it right now, football. Now today's Monday, so it's good time.
EA Sports.
To the game. Alright, make a play. We're not playing CL yet. That'll be Wednesday. So right now let's do it on Ravens versus San Francisco. Oh yeah, I did promise, but he said no. I don't know why, so I have to do it myself. Let's see who wins. Me, Raven versus San Francisco. Let's begin. You can listen how much the volume up. Let's see. Let's begin our football! This is a part one, Raven versus San Francisco. Here we go! Yeah!
MSC Bank Stadium is the home for this afternoon's matchup between the San Francisco 49ers and the Baltimore Ravens. Jeanette Bilson, partner, look forward to sharing a very special afternoon with you.
Yeah, it's always going to be special. We have two good football teams going against each other. Can't wait to see who can win this battle.
Let's go down to the field for the latest, and here's Danielle Bellini.
Thanks, Jim. Members of the coaching staff were actually very satisfied when I spoke with them earlier today. They thought this week had been an especially good practice week and felt like those quality practices would show up on the field today in terms of solid results. Guys, back to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field.
Let's begin now, football.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. Kaepernick's the man in charge of the offense here today.
Well, I know Colin Kaepernick, quite a lot of people with this play during the playoffs last year, making so many dynamic throws down the field and some exceptional runs, too.
And Manningham's in the slot. First and 10, four. And he'll go to the left.
impressive piece of running by Gore. They rip off a long running play early in this game. This offense, every week they come up with new ways to run the football. I haven't seen them play before. Caught the defense by surprise, and it picked up big yards. Bolden lined up in the slot. First down and 10. Gore is handed the football. Elo is there and makes the stop. A new weapon for the 49ers this year. Anquan Bolden.
Yeah, they were really suffering last year, weren't they? Like they needed more weapons. But Anquan Bolden is going to give them a wide receiver who can make all those tough catches over the middle.
Setting up with the pistol on this play. Second down and 9. Staying on the ground. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
Jenkins lined up now as a slot receiver. Now first and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. A Pro Bowler every year, defensive lineman Haloti Ngata.
He is big, he is talented, he's got quick feet, he can stop the run, and he can push offensive linemen back in the face of the quarterback. He's one of the best.
Under center, a second and 3. Frank Gore gets it here. Tackles made.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
See how they back up the big play here. First and 10. We'll stay on the ground on first down for about 4.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second down coming up. Another handoff that picks up about 3.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time they just got a short game.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Kaepernick's going to take it from the gun. Looks to his left. 49ers in the end zone.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
The 49ers for the extra point. The point after try is in the books. The Ravens are usually one of the best in the league in stopping opponents on their opening drive. Not the case this time. The score's 7-0. The Ravens' return team is ready.
to about the 27 before he's taken down. He was a first-round pick out of Delaware. Quarterback Joe Flacco. Joe Flacco, another quarterback, 6'6", able to avoid trouble. Doesn't get much credit for it, but the guy's a pretty good athlete. Ray Rice lined up in the backfield, and Rice has got it on the handoff. A deep threat every single week for the Ravens. Wide receiver, Torrey Smith.
What a good combination. When you have a wide receiver with speed like Torrey Smith and a quarterback like Joe Flacco with a big arm, that makes defensive backs have a hard time sleeping the night before the game.
This starting lineup is brought to you by Snickers. When hunger hits, Snickers satisfies.
Ugh, I'm losing now. I need to get him. Touch that down. I'd be drunk.
The Ravens still driving as the second quarter gets underway. Comes off the line now and lines up in the backfield. They deck him in the backfield.
By the time the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage, listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Third down and one. Looking long to Torrey Smith. Incomplete, almost throwing in the other direction. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
So that'll bring out the punting unit. Here's the snap back, and it's a fake. They're running a fake, and that ball's nearly picked off. But he dropped it.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make a catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive. An extra tight end on the field for this one. First and 10. They knocked him down behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up with? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Bolden's a receiver in the slot. Takes it from the eye, bringing the play to an end. The 49ers have to get to the 25 to move the chains. LaMichael James is in the backfield. Third and 6. And Manningham's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality wide receiver. He's fast, he's big. You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
Oh, it's all right there now. This is part one. The somebody is winning now. 0-0. So it's 1-7-0. So I'll start right there, part one. You'll see part two.